Today we're tackling the Crazy Eights and the DMR guys. We got HBR Mulgary in the house. We're waiting for Mr. Ram One. Where is Ram One? Come join us, Ram One. Ryan is not joining us. Ryan is making some sweetmeats. I can't join the party if come join Gary's party. So you decided on the GTR?
Nope. I ended the Toyota now.
Did you take the delivery?
Yeah.
Ramon says send invite please. But didn't you send him?
Did you? Ramon. There's so much people here.
I met and then find the people I was playing with last. Most of the time it's the same people. Okay, let's see what we can do. If I can qualify top 5, that'll be nice. One option I didn't consider was the Scooby. It's quite quick through those S's. I imagine that's why the guys are taking the Beetle as well. Evening, Ram One, what kind?
Alright, yourself?
Ach, lekker man, lekker.
Hi.
Roger Gary. So I said I was with guys, and then Armien responded. I didn't say I was with Armien, I said I was with guys. I like read it, people in general, so. Yeah. Oh, things looking outside, guys?
Well, there are some pool 3 vibes here. But this JF Savings, whatever his name is.
JF Savings, yeah.
He's
it's an asshole.
Spatial awareness and decision making leaves a little bit to be desired at the moment. We had a test start and he just pushed me off at the S's.
Okay.
And then after that I was following him. Like doing some laps. I was following him, he decided he didn't want to go and be on the track anymore. So
decided to become a lawnmower as well to do some.
No, he didn't decide to become a lawnmower. He decided to like just park it on the apex on turn one and figure out how to pause or something. Okay, quali is a go. So, yeah. Come on, Gary, let's break let's break into the top 5.
Good luck, guys. Good luck.
You too.
And then this quali is starting with us now.
How's your lap times doing?
Okay. Ooh, mine. Bro, I just started now. I had a bit of a skeptical hour now. So this cat of mine has decided to become like a, I don't know, Rambo. He's got a bit of a battle scar by his tail, so.
Oh.
And his neighbor came knocking here and what and. To find that the cat is okay, and yeah.
Oh, he decided to take on the dog.
Me.
Oh.
So.
Has it happened before?
No, it hasn't happened. This is actually his first open wound. This is his first open wound since I've gotten here. I don't know, 6 years.
Sure.
So.
On the electric fence or what? Maybe it was making a noise and he was curious.
Yeah, curiosity killed the cat. Yeah, I'll take him to the vet tomorrow and check it out.
Hi, Mrs. Romo.
Babes, Gary says hi. Gary, my girlfriend says you sound like a pedophile.
Yo.
Armien would like to know what a pedophile sounds like so as to avoid them.
Armien says you would like to know what does a pedophile sound like so that you can avoid them. She says it sounds like Gary. Listen to Gary, she says. That's a pedophile. On what car did you go with?
51.
50?
Yeah.
Gary? GR? GTR?
Yeah.
You don't have to change your voice now, Gary. She was joking.
Yeah. Ah, that corner's puss also.
I think some people are sandbagging, yeah? 140.2. Someone's been practicing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Sirius M, the 140.1.
Jesus.
First lap.
First lap.
But Jesus just did a 40.0.
You?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
And Dino did a 39.
Oh fuck, is a penis in Conti starting now, puppy.
As long as don't know me, I can pee over the camper now.
Yo, I'm very shocked to hear you used to know about the camper now, man. Gary, the camper now is like a 400, something similar to Big Ben, put it like that. 400 steps inside there, boy. So, for Armin to say you can pee over there, that HBR is there for a reason, number. Good job.
Seriously, I'm did a 39.4 now. I think he was a little bit upset by the fact that I beat him that first lap.
Ish. Charged shit in front of me. After coming out of that corner very dirty. Oh, I showed you guys, that's why I'm used to me. But the king of the final badges are is because
this is a round table.
King's a
I'm king only in stature. And all of us are equal.
I was a very slow pit stop there with the crew. Very slow. 9.1. And yes, I had to choose the tires immediately. Guys, I won't be. Okay, it's fine. We'll go after the race. Let's just focus on the race for now.
Leaving us?
Sure. Only if you want me to get it. I'll leave.
You're gonna call me a pussy.
I told my brother about a nice race.
Okay.
And he's like, okay, what's the car? And I was like, I said, I'm riding the Hyundai Genesis. Hyundai? What the fuck?
the Hyundai is proper. It's proper. I don't know if I have what it takes to
work, to put some extra effort behind it.
for 20 laps.
Well, yeah, this is equal for me, this is equivalent to taking the Alpha 4C around. How do you put it, Trek?
Yeah,
around to Digna.
Go guys, come on. 9.2 seconds. Yeah, they're getting slow.
How long was quality? 10 minutes or 15?
15. So, a pit lap is 144. Ish. Damage. Did you know on the FT1 you can't change wheels?
For real?
You can only paint them.
The max still look fuck them.
I'm glad for that. I would have taken a similar looking wheel anyway.
Come on! And I lost so much time. A second in the last sector. Come on, remote.
Come on, Gary, you can break into the low 40s.
Why do you say that? It's fucked up my corner.
I'm sorry. Interestingly, a pit stop. Oh, I got a viewer. Welcome. A pit stop gives you 2 144 laps.
Not too bad.
Ah, no. I don't know if I'll be able to hold on to this. Oh, what's the time there, Gary? Is it 12 minutes?
11:30.
Okay, I still have one more chance.
We are 1 minute ahead of you guys. That's a bit better. But I need to fucking break onto that fucking front of the grid to put some people on pressure then.
Okay, let's do this. Let's see if we can better our time. I would like to break into the 39s. Oh, Gary, look at you.
Man, you muscle puss. Sorry guys. Fuck it, nice.
Did you do a 39?
Like 3 tenths. No, but I managed to get myself from 7th to 4th.
nice.
I got 30 seconds to... Yeah. If I got the 2/10, I would have gotten the third. You know? But, I picked up like a second and it lost on the second sector. So, fuck it. It took quite a bit of out me. Quite a bit of work, but judging by what some people are doing and at
39.6, yo, a tenth behind Dino.
It's putting on under pressure, bro. Okay, guys, this race should start. It's 15 minutes. Come on, bro.
Fortunately, Dino likes to bend the rules a little bit, so I might even be able to finish this lap.
Depending which way the drivers are, depending where he's gonna track, depending what color is his sector.
Maybe. I won't lie, I'm the same.
Here we go. Josh and I asking for a start. 3 minutes! How the fuck can you say 3 minutes? Come, bro, start the race! What the hell? Can't come say now 3 minutes? 15 minutes is 15 minutes, bro. Woof and Willy. Josh already asking him start.
Oh, Dino starts.
Start a nicer race, man, bro.
Oh, Gary. What happened?
Oh, jump, man.
Racing snake. Yo, I think Dino didn't even do a livery.
Kalkat. Just. Fucking was a ding dong here by his fucking fuck. Good luck, guys. Come on, guys.
You too.
I mean,
let's do this, Gary.
let's do this, boys.
Nice and smooth.
Someone is stuck.
Okay, so it's not this time around. Let's just wait and see what Dino does.
To be honest with you, I've never been this nervous for a fucking GTSSA race in my life. Promise.
What happened? Do you know what they're doing? Oh. Exit. Okay. Lucky escape there, Gary.
I saw someone was stuck there behind.
Yeah, no. Still early days, it's fine.
Oh,
hey,
shit.
Hey, bro.
Let me just clear my.
What's all this thing? Yo!
What kind?
Nah, man. Whoa. I'm fucking reporting this thing. I think
report.
Fucking sends it from like a second back, bro.
Report.
Who?
You! Snake Zidane!
Report.
Don't retaliate.
Yeah, fucking. Can this one drive? Yes, as I see. Whoa, we are. Ah, okay, Devalt. Okay. Okay. Yo, this is gonna be a messy first lap. That's fine. From 4th to 6th in the first lap. Okay. Let's go.
Hey, Pete.
Yeah, I'm bloody entering. Yes.
Let's see how you take this chicane bit.
Yeah,
it has a DMR livery. Okay, let's get it out now. Let's get it out now. Oh, plus I get a penalty for hitting the wall.
Fuck, man.
Kick
come
a man
on
while he's down.
Jesus, man. Yo, my bro, this is proper pool 3 vibes, yeah, was ook succes.
Supra can like, yo, it looks like they can drive through that chicane without lifting within the Supra. I just did a 39.7. Okay, let's do this. There's a nice mix of cars here tonight. There's one auto drive. Let's see, we can only restart if it's more than three of us. Okay, we exit again. Somebody in this lobby is dodgy because I was doing donuts in the pits earlier. I would be so just if I disconnect because now we're restarting again. Oh, okay. Third time's a charm. Hey, there's another FD1. Unlucky bullet boy. Thank you. almost the turning point.
Nice fast pit stop here with the guys.
Shut. Oh, I'm gonna need somebody to come and put some pressure on this racing snake guy.
Thank you.
Shit. Fuck, man. Yeah, 3.5 seconds I had on this dude. Gone. Dirty tires. He's back in the slip. Fuck. Seconds I lost on that lap. Just changed hands, yeah. Fuck, man, fuck. Okay, so we're boxing. We are currently fourth, it seems. Okay, we're back out in third. Gold tires. I have to fight with a Supra on fresh tires now. Oh shit. Fuck a duck, man. Just lost the podium place. Shit. Fuck a duck, man. Hey, what happened? Away, Gary.
Fuck.
Ah, oh, Gary. Yeah, these tires are sketchy on lap 10. Box this lap, Gary. Box this lap.
This is fucked up, this lap.
What lap are you guys on?
19.
I think Valdo has to put in a bit of fuel, by the looks of things.
I'm running on fumes, yeah.
Yeah, I see that.
If I didn't make all those mistakes, there were like three second mistakes, I could have been challenging for second year. Hello, fans. A satisfactory performance on my part anyway. Lucky as Racing Snake made a mistake there, because Serious Sam made a mistake. I caught him, we battled for a few corners before in the last sector, and by the time he went back past me there was 18 second gap, so that saved my ass. Proper Yo, Kuchi, fourth. How did Racing Snake do that? Who's commenting there? I hope it's to say well done, because I believe I need a pat on the back.
Fuck that up.
Unlucky, Gary, unlucky. Shit happens. Ramon, where did you come?
I came third.
For real? Salute. After Snake Eyes. Still.
After Snake Eyes, I got off. After that man sent it in, and after the devil pushed me off a bit there, and I just kept it consistent.
But you must report it both. Did you save the replay?
I saved the replay, yeah. It's all the shit happened on first lap. And yeah, I just keep
go through it.
Drunk it calm and my quickest lap was 40.7.
Oh, not too bad. How do we check? It's on race results, huh?
Yeah.
Lap chart. Dino Cantino did a 38.8, that's not too bad at all. See, I was up in second for a moment. I was in fourth for a few laps. It doesn't show our laps. How do you check the laps? Let me just apologize to Serious Sam there. And where's Dino? Thanks for the host. How come Waldo doesn't congratulate me for my podium? Only Dino and Serious Sam. And Waldo is not a salty guy. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hit the like button, click the bell icon, and share the shit out of this. Sure.